how to make natural Viagra with watermelon and ginger helps men with erectile dysfunctions. It's 100% effective. First of all, get a watermelon and some 25 grams of ginger. Wash them, like you see in the video, wash them thoroughly to remove some the dirt that might be with the watermelon and the ginger. Wash them with clean water. After that, we need some 2 big chunks of watermelon, and the watermelon should be, we are targeting a liter at least. In this one, we are targeting a liter. So the watermelon size about, so I'm going to use half of it. Like you see there, cut it into sizable bits, the red bit, and put in the blender. We shall also use the green part of it, which is called the rind. We shall use it also. It's also effective. It's good. Yeah, like you see, we are interested in the juice. But still, if you don't have a watermelon, if you don't have a blender, you can use your hands to squeeze the watermelon, the inner bit. And the ginger, you can put it in a carrier bag and use a rolling pin to make it soft, to heat it and make it soft. So now there we are cutting the rind into sizable bits so that it can be worked on by the blender properly. Like you see there. After that, cut the ginger into small bits. Yeah, like you see. Yeah, so now it's in the blender. There, it's being blended into that smoothie. So you can sieve it. Some people can take it as a smoothie. You can add some little water and take it as a smoothie like that. But for me, I'm interested in the other fine juice. That's why I'm sieving it. Yeah. Like that. And after that, you can put it in the fridge or you can take it straight away. If the watermelon was in the fridge, it's cold. You can take it right away. You shouldn't add any sugar. Like you see there. Yeah. So that is it. That one is around 1 liter. So I will take it straight away. Some people say you can take it on an empty stomach, but it can work in any way to be more effective on an empty stomach. Yeah. So that is it. It's so simple. Natural Viagra is very effective. Erectile dysfunction. Yeah, that is it.